Hello guys. Welcome to the UltFone channel. Viber has been one of the most preferred social messaging apps off lately. And it is important to maintain a backup of your Viber messages and data every now and then. And therefore, in today's video, we are going to explore three highly effective ways with which you can easily back up and restore Viber messages on iPhone. Without much ado, let's get started. Way 1. Using Viber itself. Let's first know how you can perform a backup of Viber data using the built-in functionality of this app. Step 1, launch Viber, then hit the three dots icon. Now tap Settings and select Account followed by opting Viber account. Step 2, you can also turn on the auto backup option, and then select how often you want the backup to be performed. Daily is recommended. Step 3, next you need to select if you wish to backup photos and videos or not. Then hit on Backup. Now let's get to know how you can restore Viber messages on iPhone using Viber itself. Step 1, install the Viber app on your another iPhone and get the same phone number activated on it. Step 2, once done, you will be asked to restore Viber data. Simply hit restore and you're done. There can be a chance where you might not receive the restore Viber content prompt. Worry not, in such a case, you need to simply hit the three dots icon and then select settings. Tap on account, click on Viber backup, and hit restore. Lastly, hit restore now and you're done. Way 2, using iTunes. Step 1. Launch iTunes on your PC and then get your iPhone connected to it. Step 2, hit the device icon and then hit on the Backup Now button in the summary section. Wait for the process to complete. Now when you wish to restore Viber messages on iPhone, you need to simply hit on Restore Backup button and then select the backup file you just created. So far these methods look efficient, right? But they have their own set of drawbacks too. The first one is that you must have sufficient storage space available over the iCloud account. If not, you may need to buy more storage space subscriptions if you're running low on storage space over iCloud. The second one is iTunes will restore the entire backed up data on your iPhone while wiping off all the other new data you might have stored on your device after performing a backup. You might now look for a more effective tool that can bypass these drawbacks and efficiently help you to back up and restore Viber messages on iPhone. Worry not, we've got you back, and therefore, we bring you UltFone WhatsApp Transfer. This tool is a one-stop solution for all your social app data management issues, be it to selectively or completely back up or restore Viber data on your iPhone. Let's now understand how to make use of this tool. Step 1, from the official UltFone website, tap Data Manager and hit on UltFone WhatsApp Transfer. Now, tap the download button. Install the tool. And launch it over. Step 2, next, you need to select the Viber icon from the several social apps on the main screen of the tool. Step 3, then, get your iPhone connected and hit the Backup Now button. Wait for the process to complete. Step Step 4. Once done, you can either restore the backup to your new iPhone directly or you can also view the backed up Viber data. Now let's get to know how you can restore Viber messages on iPhone using UltFone WhatsApp Transfer. Connect your iPhone and get into the View and Restore tab. Opt for the backup that you just created and hit Restore to iOS. Step 6. Next, hit on the Restore Now button and wait for the process to complete. Now, it's the moment of truth. Let's see how well this tool has performed. Well, everything seems to be in the right place. Isn't it amazing? That's how you can effectively make use of UltFone WhatsApp Transfer to backup and restore Viber or any other social app data on your iPhone. That's all for this video. If you find it helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and share. Also, do subscribe to our channel for more helpful iPhone tips. See you next time.